Hey everyone, it's Arthur Cade and welcome to NHL Celebrity Wrap. Joining me today is O.A.R. lead singer Marc Roberge. Marc, congrats on the new album, man.
Thank you. That's awesome. Thank you.
Tell me all about it.
Well, The Mighty is essentially a snapshot of our life of 1 year. It took 1 year from beginning, writing the first song, to pressing stop on the entire process. We kind of did everything simultaneously. We were writing, recording, producing, and just wanted this to be a very clear shot of what we're doing right now in 2019. I think we accomplished that. We're really, really proud of it.
And you're a hockey fan.
Huge hockey fan.
Lifelong. Talk to me about growing up a Caps fan.
So my father and I had a great relationship a lot of times around hockey. At the Cap Center, Tuesday night was a big night. And we go down and I get to sit on the glass with my dad. I have so many memories of just getting Ally Frady's slap shot, you know, world record breaking stick. You know, things like that stick out in my mind and sort of shape the relationship of my father and I in such a great way that I can now share that with my boy.
Growing up a Caps fan, but then moving to New York and becoming a Rangers fan, was there ever an internal conflict?
External. I'm hearing it a lot from from a lot of people. When we came to New York and got to really get in the bowels of that building and just be among the players a little bit and understand the grind even more, the respect level for these guys is just through the roof. So I naturally started to really get into the Rangers, and now I'm full on Rangers.
What was it like seeing the Caps win last year?
It was amazing. We felt like we were celebrating. I mean, every single person looks at Ovi swimming in a bird pond or whatever, or a bird bath, and thinking, wow, thank God he appreciates it. Because it just makes you feel all the more happy for him.
I saw you in a celebrity softball game play with Brian Leetch. Do you have a great player story?
They put me in left field, knowing everyone's gonna be pulling him out to left field. And they thought it would be hilarious to see me tumbling around. I'm out there and someone says hey to me from the center. It's B. Leetch. We just start talking. No one's hitting it out there. We're just hanging out, boom, boom, boom. And I think Barry Williams they bring up to bat. And sure enough, boom. B. Leetch, I think he didn't move 2 feet. And I just start running after it. After my tumble, stretched out my back a little bit, came back and talked a little bit more to the guy. He's a great guy to know, and just, I love hearing his stories, and we share a hang every once in a while.
If you could pick one song from the O.A.R. catalog, one song gets to be the Stanley Cup anthem this year, what is that song?
Knocking at Your Door, song that's out right now, and it seems like it's high energy, and it's almost like a warning, like who's knocking at your door? It's somebody who's ready to take the game, right? And ready to take the ice and do some battle, and I think that would pump people up.
Thanks so much for coming in again, Marc. Everybody make sure to check out OAR's brand new album, and thanks to Marc for coming in on NHL Celebrity Wrap.